Well, the case against Strickland campaigns will be paying very close attention to this map tomorrow night. From 2006, you can see Ken Blackwell's numbers here, represented by the red part of Ohio. Ted Strickland from 2006 in blue. The Kasich campaign is hoping for this red that's very limited from 4 years ago to spread right into Franklin County. I spoke to John Kasich earlier today. He said he believes he's going to win Franklin County. That will be a huge turnaround from what you see here. Ted Strickland beat Blackwell in the central part of Ohio 65% to 33%. Just 4 years ago. Again, that'd be a huge turnaround if Kasich can begin to make this part of Ohio turn red. So, how does the governor win tomorrow night? Come up here to Cuyahoga County. He got 74% of the vote just 4 years ago. Next door in Lorain County, 68%. In some of these other eastern counties, Trumbull County, 74%. Then in Mahoning, 76. This is the Democratic part of Ohio. Ted Strickland is going to have a huge turnout and keep this very, very deep blue in order to hold off what is anticipated to be this, again, building of red Kasich territory that will spread more into central Ohio, and a much better number for Kasich than Blackwell had 4 years ago in the southwestern part of the state. This vote tracker system, by the way, is available to you beginning tomorrow. Just log on to onntv.com. Covering campaign 2010, Jim Heath, The Ohio News Network.